One thing that I would like to talk about is kikar and vilayati kikar. Kikar, vilayati kikar. Kikar, as in Punjab, Rajasthan, Haryana, it is also known as acacia nilotica, babool, jisko bolte hain. Aap isko babool nahi keh sakte, vilayati kikar babool nahi hota. Theek hai, it's more of an invasive weed. How do you differentiate? Everybody gets confused because they look alike. Ek jaise lagte hain ye. To uska tarika ye hai. The first main characteristic, the thorn of the babool or acacia nilotica or kikar as we would call, is white in color. Safed rang ka hota hai, white in color. Theek hai, jo kanta hai wo safed rang ka hoga and jo vilayati kikar ka hai wo brown color ka hota hai. पहले वो भी ग्रीन होता है फिर वो ब्राउन हो जाता है ठीक है सो दैट इज वन ऑफ द मेन सेकंड फीचर इज वो एक बुश की शेप में है इट्स मोर ऑफ अ श्रब इट्स मोर ऑफ अ स्मॉल मैक्सिमम यू कैन से इट्स अ स्मॉल ट्री बट जो बबूल का पेड़ है जो अकेशिया निलोटिका है जो ये कीकर हम जिसको बोलते हैं देसी भाषा में वो एक पेड़ बनता है और इसकी कैनोपी बहुत बड़ी बनती है Beautiful shade giving, excellent fodder for the cattle, and it's a desert plant. It's a great survivor in very less water, water scarcity wale area mein bahut acha banapta hai. So ye hum do plants kahin se lion nurseries mein se, and this is something which we have planted over here. We planted one babool over here and one babool on the back side, and when it grows. We will get the seeds and I am sure we are going to put another 400-500 babool trees around this place. So, babool, jo hota hai, wo ped banta hai and iske bahut sare advantages hote hain aur ye vilayati kikar hai. This is more of an invasive weed and it is not a native to India. Babool is native to India. So, bas yehi aapko difference mereko samjha.